Welcome to Innovative WordPress. If you are using WP Bakery Builder to make an e-commerce site, then you may have faced this issue related to swatches. With this builder, you can customize posts or pages easily. But it is not possible to customize product pages. To solve this issue, we have created a plugin that adds swatches controlling features in your WordPress. The plugin works with WordPress and WooCommerce. It allows you to add more additional gallery images separately for every variation. Also, it allows you to customize variation swatches for your product. As you can see on the screen, the default stylesheet of the builder allows you to make only drop-down swatches. It is not possible to showcase colors, design, or any unique quality of the product. As you can see in this product, it is not possible to show any design or colors. Also, gallery images are not changing if you change the variations. This was the default design of the page. Now let's activate our plugin in this dashboard and implement the new stylesheet. You don't have to set up anything other than just activating the plugin. Let's refresh this page and see if swatches are changed or not. As you can see, the new design is working fine. Now, you can add images, colors, attributes, and so much more to variations. Also, you can add gallery images to the product as well. This plugin not only adds variation swatches controls, but there are also so many amazing features that you can set. We will show some of the features later in this video. We are using Astra theme for testing purposes with this builder. This plugin is compatible with almost every theme. If your theme is compatible with WooCommerce, then this plugin will work perfectly. Now let's see how to use it with the builder. If you have added any other WooCommerce builder plugins for WP Bakery, then also it will work. On your product page, you will see these WooCommerce tabs. You can use them to create a template for the product and that's it. Your swatches will work fine after doing this. Without the plugin, you should see something like this if you use add to cart element on the page. But if you activate the style sheet, then you will see the updated variations. Also, setting up the gallery images in the product is important. You can add additional gallery images from your product editor. Add the images under the variation image and click on save and publish the page. You can set unlimited additional images. Let's see if gallery images are appearing or not. As you can see, gallery images are changing on selecting different variations. Now your users can have a better idea about the product, and it will be more user-friendly. With this plugin, you can do much more. There are other features as well. But before going into the features part, please subscribe to this channel. We will be posting many more videos about e-commerce sites and WooCommerce. You can have this plugin from CodeCanyon. If you have never used CodeCanyon before, then click on the second link in the description and create your account. There are so many WordPress and WooCommerce plugins available there. Follow the first link in the description to get this plugin. You can check the demo and documentation of the plugin from there. Now let's see some of this plugin's features. First, archives page swatches. You can add variation swatches on archives pages of WooCommerce. If you are not aware of archives page term, then search result pages, store page, and product catalog page are considered as archives. You can show different types of swatches as well. You can show color, text, image, and drop-down swatches in archives page as you can see in the screen. Second, stock information. If you manage the stocks of the product in store, then you can allow your users to see how many products are available in the store. As you can see in the screen, stock information is appearing on selection of specific variations. You can customize this information tag with simple CSS changes. Third, shareable links. If you run product campaigns and run Facebook ads for your products, then you can use this feature to share the links of a specific variation of the product. Then we have other features like tooltips, attribute names, gallery controls, and much more. You can check our overview video of the pro version. If you are interested in this plugin, then check out the playlist of this plugin. You will find all the information about updates and new features there.